China's recent unveiling of its sixth-generation stealth fighter jet, tentatively designated the J-36, marks a significant milestone in military aviation, underscoring the nation's rapid advancements in aerospace technology and its strategic intent to rival global air power leaders. While official details remain scarce, available information and expert analysis offer insights into the potential capabilities and significance of this groundbreaking aircraft, likely a sixth-generation fighter. J-36 is a sizable aircraft, with some estimates placing its maximum takeoff weight at over 50 tons. Its dual-wheel main landing gear underscores the substantial mass it is designed to support. Preliminary assessments of the J-36 estimate its length to be approximately 72 feet, with a wingspan of around 65 feet, although some reports suggest it could measure up to 85 feet in length. One of the most striking features of China's sixth-generation stealth fighter is its tailless flying wing design, a departure from traditional aircraft configurations. The absence of vertical stabilizers, reminiscent of the iconic B-2 Spirit, offers a host of tactical and operational advantages. This design significantly reduces the aircraft's radar cross-section by replacing sharp edges and angles with smooth, continuous surfaces that are less likely to reflect radar waves, thereby enhancing stealth capabilities. The J-36 is reportedly equipped with a powerful tri-engine configuration, capable of achieving a top speed of approximately Mach 2.5. This impressive speed grants it a distinct edge in establishing air superiority while also enabling precise ground attack operations. By combining high velocity, exceptional stability, and cutting-edge stealth technology, the J-36 stands out as one of the most formidable assets in China's military inventory. At this stage, the specifics of its power plants are unclear, with speculation suggesting it could be equipped with either three WS-10 variants or three WS-15 variants. Stealth is a hallmark feature of the J-36, with its fuselage meticulously designed to enhance low observability. This is achieved through the integration of radar-absorbing materials and advanced aerodynamic shaping. The aircraft's smooth curves and angular surfaces work together to minimize radar detection, allowing it to operate effectively in contested airspaces while reducing the likelihood of being tracked or targeted. The aircraft's triangular wing shape further contributes to its stealth profile. The design minimizes the number of sharp edges that can reflect radar waves. These stealth capabilities aim to match or even exceed those of the US F-22 and F-35, enabling the J-36 to perform in high-risk combat scenarios with significantly reduced vulnerability to enemy radar systems. The J-36 is expected to boast a versatile and formidable payload, stored within internal weapons bays to preserve its stealth capabilities. These bays are likely designed to accommodate a variety of air-to-air and air-to-ground munitions, making the J-36 a true multi-role fighter capable of excelling across a range of combat scenarios. This concludes our episode that provides a glimpse into the J-36. What other pieces of military hardware would you like us to cover in our future episodes? Remember to hit the subscribe button and ring that bell to stay updated with our latest content. And while you're here, why not check out another one of our exciting videos? Thanks for watching, and see you in the next one.